I can solve 3-digit, take away 1-digit. You need to remember to find the starting number, count back to the right amount, see where you have landed. For example, 454 take away 3 equals. Your starting point is 454. Then you count back. 453, 452, 451. One, two, three. 454 take away 3 equals 451.